what was the most traumatic moment that you had?
I was Brooklyn. Like, my grandmom's, once she passed away, that took away the nice house in Queens where we were bad, and I'm in Bed-Stuy, and you see a bunch of young people killing themselves and getting locked up, and people in general just going off track. So it was like, do you want to go off track or do you want to stay on course? So I stayed on course.